Guys on the ball, you take strides, you take this knob towards the baseball, and the barrel just follows through. Okay? You don't want to go like this, drop your bat, try to hit the ball upwards, or you don't want to chop down on the ball, okay? So you're going to try to take this knob straight to the baseball. Knob goes to the baseball, barrel follows. You go all the way through. Okay? Another thing I see a lot, most of these guys when you swing, front foot flies open, the bat just drags towards the zone. Okay? Try to strike towards me, towards the pitcher. This way, kind of, that's where the ball's coming from. Strike to him, take the knob to the baseball, hit it up the middle. Whoever has most balls up the middle, back net.
Whatever if he hit the front net?
Yes, this ball. What's that?
Whatever if he hit the front net?
I can tell if he can go all the way through the ball. Okay? Anybody gets it? How many?